this week, it was announced that Rage Against the Machine, among others, were nominated for...